insane, or maybe just paranoid. I hear them, oh, here comes the Savior, who can break these thoughts away from me.
Ready. It's showtime.
excited to finally kick your ass.
I'm afraid that ship has sailed.
Oh yeah? Watch me. This isn't going the way you thought it would, and it's eating you up.
This is only going down one way, with me being the final nail in your coffin. threat of your mind is shutting down, don't you think? If you think anything you're doing right now is going to make any difference, then you're a bigger fool than I thought.
You know what I think? I think this isn't going the way you thought it would, and it's eating you up.
This is only going down one way, with me being the final nail in your coffin.
Was made. Change is possible. Free from you.
Your patience tried and failed. What makes you so special?
Their experiences, their trials and tribulations. They're a part of me now, just like you. Learning from them made me smarter, stronger.
Your
sometimes the voices in your head, they're wrong. You underestimated me. I don't blame you. It's in your nature to doubt me.
I know every fiber of your being. I'm not something you're capable of overcoming. Even in your best moments, you were living in my shadow.
I let you have a hold on me because I didn't want to confront this side of myself. Didn't want to believe it exists. Not anymore. I accept it. I accept my guilt, my fears, my insecurities. I accept them all. And I choose to keep going.
And you think that overriding man will do the trick? Touch that fire and I'll kill you! You can't just record over me! I won't allow it!
I'm afraid our time is up. The next time you want to talk to me, make an appointment. Unexpected turn of events, it seems that I'm coming out the other side. Why and how this is all happening is becoming clear, and as strange as this is, I am equally as fascinated as I am mad. Life for me will never be the same. I'm grateful to survive, but at what cost? I am yet to know. While I can see the fog clearing, I can also feel my skull. My brain is pulsing. Something is different. Meyer and the government think they have autonomous control over us, that they can shove us around and we'll take it. They fail to realize that by pushing a bird out of its nest, you teach it to fly. I'm going on record. Meyer's gonna pay for what they've done. To Virginia, to Alan, to Max, Lucas, Rosemary, to Milton, to everyone. I am right. I am just. I am alive, and I am in sound mind. Come and tell me otherwise.
Hey.
I'm really proud of you, Desmond. But...
What?
Well, we're still here, aren't we?
Man, I hope I'm not stuck in here forever.
Time will tell. Patience and grace. Here. I think you can handle what's in your locked room now. If you have any unfinished business, take care of it and meet me on the roof when you're ready.
Thank you.
I wish this ending could have been a happier one.
But
life doesn't work that way. Getting rid of me will be the challenge of a lifetime. You may have won the battle, but you've only saved yourself. Agent Rainbow is still out there, and you are powerless to stop what's coming.
Don't listen to him. He's afraid because he knows exactly what you're capable of.
What am I capable of?
Time will tell. Patience and grace.
So, this is goodbye?
You said goodbye before. I wouldn't lose any sleep on it.
I'm sorry. It was my fault. I should have known.
You did your best. You loved me, and that's all I ever cared about. Besides, I live on. In your head, so that's something.
Thank you, Tanya. For everything. You're a real cool cat.
Yeah. I know.
Thank you. Desmond! Desmond, can you hear me? Are you in there? Damn it!
Desmond! You're breathing. Yes. I heard you, man. I heard you in the back of my mind. My goodness, what did you do to this place? Judging by the package on the table, I guess they got to you before I did. Bastards. You'll be all right, my friend. Rest. And when you feel better, we'll take the fight to them.